The internet today is a whole bunch of people shouting and people trying to choose who to listen to, which is difficult to do in a room full of shouting people.